Jesus. Good thing he's on our side.
For now.